Yeah. Yeah. This night two is beautiful. We have a long way to go, so you've got a long time before you maybe top last night. Well, you're on your way. Hey, you got it. It's all on you now. You can fuck this up, or you can keep this going and keep this energy strong, all right? That's all being said while I'm just talking to get my breath back. That first four songs, woo! So we're good. But we're not going to slow down because this next one's a banger too. Nice and fast for you motherfuckers, that's how you like it. Does anybody play our record? All distortions are intentional. Anybody play that? Apparently no one in the back. Everyone in the back is either like, I refuse to participate in or they just didn't get the fucking record, which that's your bad, but you know. Respect it, I'm a kind of back of the show guy too. Alright, let me ask the back. Did anyone at the back get the record? And they're like, yeah, I'll punch you! I'll punch you!
I will not show any emotion whatsoever.
Sorry guys, I gotta get through.
That's me, honestly. Alright, well, a bunch of you picked up that record and we appreciate you. This next song seems to be a fan favourite of some kind. So we're gonna play it for you right now. It's a story within a story within a story in a story. It's like Inception, but way worse. There's no Killian Murphy for one. Alright, this song is called Telling a Story.
It's time to get a string of you. I'm trying to tell a truth or two. Now I'm starting feeling like a ton of bricks. I can be such a prick. I'm sorry, thanks for being the devil. We'll be right back.
3, 2, 1. Nice. Son.
Spin that shit around town, let's go, spin it! Go! I'm sure more of you will join in when we get this shit going. This is the first song we ever wrote.
Sit back and vibe out to you. We are not gonna fucking allow that, okay?
And right now we're pitting this next song against one other. And we're going to rate the two outcomes and the two responses to those songs. Yesterday we played Sip a Joke, and that was the best reaction we've ever had to it, which is great. So right now, Sip Jokes are here. But we're going to play something else right now. So, we want to see you fucking leave your shit, alright? Don't stop marching, don't stop bobbing your head, don't stop crowd surfing, don't stop doing shit. Let's keep it fucking going. Let's go. Thank you, Toronto, for taking part in this experiment.
Okay, so one of my favorite things about this theme
that we can do whatever the fuck we want.
Because there's one thing that I love, and that is a cheesy fucking love song. Let's go! So this is for all the lovers. If you're a little bit heartbroken, you come here to sort of, you know, let it out. Around other people, maybe cry. Don't worry, we've got you covered. We've got you covered. We'll talk to you later. But right now, this is for all the lovers. If you're a little bit heartbroken, let's just fucking love it to your life, people.
Me used to jump around our fucking garage with tennis rackets, singing along to Blink, hoping that one day we'd be able to do this. Speaking of Blink, we were lucky enough to fucking tour with those guys a couple of years ago.
Yeah. get us looking out. Yo, good call, good call. Well done, everybody, for looking out for each other. Appreciate it. Are we good?
Alright, I think we're good, so we can carry on, we're good, we're good.